Grab your hooks, your hip waders, and a box of night crawlers. Trout season starts tomorrow, 8 a.m. for Pittsburgh. You have hip waders, right?
Of course, a couple different pairs.
Hey, get this. Some 850,000 people here in Pennsylvania are expected to buy a fishing license.
It's big, right? And as Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Ray Petelin shows us, the waterways are stocked, so you anglers better get out there.
If they called it catching, everybody would do it. That's why they called fishing.
Whether or not you're fishing or catching this weekend is probably the biggest of the whole year for PA anglers, trout season. And the finishing touches are being put into place to make sure it goes off without a hitch.
Nature won't take its course. With a lot of these programs we use are not wild trout streams. They won't reproduce on their own. So we're completely stocking it for take.
And stocking the trout is as much of a tradition as actually fishing for them.
My dad, he used to get us out of school every time when they just stocked Jacob's Creek. We'd go when it was County Line Sportsman's Club, and that's like 25 years ago. So.
And I think it's just about playing a part in the role of putting the fish in the creek. I get more enjoyment out of stalking the fish than I do actually catching the fish.
This year, rule changes allow for the use of unlimited hooks, but conservation officials say you should check all the updated laws before heading out.
All the new laws, I just ask people to read the first page of the summary book. It talks about what's new for this year.
And that comes with your license.
That comes with your license, every purchase.
Trout fishing is a big business, and after a long winter, these fish are stocking customers in local bait shops, like Caruso's.
Yes, Friday before the first day always is. And it's all day long till when we close.
Is there something you would recommend, 27 years of family experience here, for trout season in western Pennsylvania?
Well, minnows are always big this time of year. Also, you got red worms and maggots and millworms. That's probably the favorites.
And remember, since trout season is starting,
everyone always exaggerates. Every time the story's told, it'll keep exaggerating.
And no matter what happens on the first day of trout season, you can always expect a real good fish story. I swear he was way bigger when I caught him. Reporting in Westmoreland County, Ray Petelin, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.
He's going to throw him back in the water so we can keep living. So word of the best fishing locations in Pennsylvania. Bleacher Report puts out a list, and it says when it comes to overall fishing, the Youghiogheny River ranks 8th because of its trout population. The Monongahela River coming in 5th place, known for its smallmouth bass, its walleye. Lake Erie claiming number one spot to fish. I will say,
yes,
I could spend all day.